That if dogs knew under all these man-made structures and concrete and stuff that we have in the modern day, that there was just endless amounts of grass and fields for them to play in, that they would just despise humans all the time for like taking away all that stuff from them. Like they'd be like, why can't we have endless grass anymore?
So quick update for today, because the video wasn't very long. I went to art theater today and I was trying to film there, and that didn't work out because my phone ended up dying and my actual camera SD card I left my computer at home, so I didn't really get a film there. But it happened today and it was pretty fun. It was a good fundraiser. I think we raised like something like $7,000 just by selling movie tickets, so that was pretty good. But the reason I turned on the camera was pretty much because I wanted to update you guys on the book. So the book, it's doing pretty well. It's I believe it's still a book and it's still intact. But the reason I wanted to talk about the book is because I said that I was going to be checking off one thing each day. I did run into a problem with that, however, is that I don't have a car. So I have a license, but I don't have a car. And I need to get a car, and as soon as I get a car, then I'll start checking stuff off one by one. But for now, my main issue is transportation, which means that I'm not going to be able to do a lot of stuff on the list right now. However, I'll make sure that I keep putting funny content up for the guys that actually keep watching. So thank you, and please enjoy this next little flashback of old videos that I found to fill up the time.
I'm human, what I gotta do to get it through you. I'm superhuman, innovative, animated robot, so that anything you say is ricocheting off of me into a glue. I'm devastating, more than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know that haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I felt filled with celebrating, cause I know where they can motivate. I make elevating music. You make elevating music.
Chuck,
I know.
Do you have any lube? For anal sex? Chuck. Chuck.
Section leader, some of you do not total and average the number, though. So I need euphoniums and low reads.
This is not anal sex, Lou.
Joey, what do you think about Fortnite coaches?
I think they're really gay. Like, that's stupid.
Peter.
But just need to get myself together. I'm a man, trainer. In bikini bottom, I'm a sandy. But we should keep on drinking out of brandy. Brandy. Keisha eat a Miley like it's candy. Yeah, yeah. Body slam a nigga like I'm brandy. Yeah, yeah. I'm a hat hitter, spitter. I'm a guap get a spitter. Leave a thigh hitter, spitter. Get your block hitter. Oh, you think you win a group? Get that shit split up. Tryna suck me laying down, I made that bitch sit up. Yeah, hot box, dirty stick, case club. We grill beef, nigga charcoal.